Good evening from Brussels South. This evening we're going to take a 2-hour flight to Djerba, Tunisia. And according to current real world schedules, TUI Belgium is flying this route until November, so for 2 more months. So back in the cockpit, we'll go through our flows. Everything's been programmed. Pre-flight checklist, oxygen tested 100%, navigation transfer and display switches normal auto, window heat. Window heat on, pressurization mode selector set to auto. Flight instruments, heading is set, and altimeter is 30.18. Parking brake, set, and engine start levers are on cutoff. Pre-flight checklist complete. Before start checklist, flight deck door closed and locked. Fuel. Fuel pumps on, passenger signs on, windows are locked. MCP set, takeoff speed set. CDU preflight completed, rudder aileron trim free and zero. Taxi and takeoff briefing completed. Any collision light? Anti-collision light on before start. Checklist complete. Ready for pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We've been cleared for pushback and start. They want the tail to our left.
Roger that. Ready to push. Tail to the left. Park brakes off.
Brakes released.
Brakes released, here we go.
Starting number 2.
Pushback complete. Parking brake set.
Brake set.
Guide pin is disconnected. Watch for the slip release from guide sign on your left. Have a good flight.
Charleroi Ground, Beauty 738 with India request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Beauty 738 taxi 2 and halt short of runway 24 using taxiway Hotel Mike 4 November Hotel November 7. Contact tower on 121.3.
Starting number 1.
When ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 2 for using taxiway Hotel Mike 4 November Hotel November 7 Beauty 738.
Before taxi checklist, generators on, anti ice off, probe heat on, ISO valve auto. Engine start switches, continuous, recall. Checked, auto brake set to RTO. Engine start levers, idle detent. Flight controls checked. Ground equipment. Ground equipment clear. Before taxi checklist complete. Before takeoff checklist, flaps 5. Stabilizer 5.57 units. Before takeoff checklist complete.
Charleroi Tower, Beauty 738 at runway 24 ready for departure, straight out departure.
Beauty 738, altimeter 30.18, wind 268 at 7. Departing straight out approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 24.
Cleared for takeoff runway 24, Beauty 738.
Stable. Thrust set.
80 knots.
Check. You're up. That's one. Steps up.
Charleroi Tower, Beauty 738, frequency change.
Command A. Retracts off. After takeoff checklist. Engine bleeds on, packs auto, landing lights, landing gear up. Flaps up, no lights. After takeoff checklist complete. $10,000. Landing lights off. our cruise will be flight level 370. And we'll be able to step to 390 after we lose some weight. We took off at 1529 Zulu and expecting to be in Djerba at 1800 Zulu. We'll take a pause here and check back during descent. We are currently 25 nautical miles from Djerba.
Djerba Tower Beauty 738 is 15 miles northwest 5,400 feet with echo to land.
Beauty 738 Djerba Tower. Altimeter tree 0.07, wind 077 at 5. Enter left traffic runway 27.
Enter left traffic runway 27 Beauty 738.
And we're going to be landing on runway 9, given the wind conditions on the ground. So we're going to disobey our default ATC. It's been very clear ever since we crossed the Alps. Very beautiful evening in southern Europe and northern Africa. I'm going to go ahead and set manual flight as well. I've got a great visibility tonight. Flaps 5. I have control. Go around altitude will be 3,000 feet. So set. Approach checklist, altimeter 30.07, approach checklist complete, landing checklist, engine start switches continuous, speed brake armed. Just gonna wait for gear and flaps. Gear down, flaps 10.
Bank angle. 2500.
Flaps 30, landing check is complete.
Minimums 200.
Landing.
Minimums 100. 50. 30. 20. 10.
BD 738, you are not cleared to land. Clear the
speed
runway.
Breakout. Reverse me. Manual.
BD-738, you are not cleared to land. Clear the runway.
To 118.15 Beauty 738.
To clean up. I've previously mentioned I'm very pleased with what FSDG is doing in terms of developing airports in Africa. Done a lot of great work with those heavily touristed destinations in Northern Africa, like Sharm el-Sheikh here in Djerba. But they're also doing airports further down into Africa. And if FSDG is listening, one of the ones I would really love to see developed, especially since this place is a lot of 737 action, it would be Bole Airport in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. So hopefully that one is developed. It's definitely needed for us 737 enthusiasts. Brakes, shutdown, APU gen, seatbelts off, ACOL off, engine pumps off,
Djerba Ground Beauty 738, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Beauty 738, the jetway is going to be connected.
Chocks set, brake off, requesting ground power and requesting air conditioning. Ground power available, ground power on, APU off, APU fuel pump off. Shutdown checklist, fuel pumps off, probe heat off, hydraulic panel set, flaps up, parking brake off, engine start levers cut off, weather radar off. Shutdown checklist complete. Secure checklist, IRS off, emergency exit lights off, window heat off, PAX. AC connected, PAX off. Secure checklist complete. And that wasn't the best jetway alignment. So maybe next time I just park on one of those single ones, but that's fine. So welcome to Djerba. Have a good rest of the evening over in Europe and Africa, and good rest of the day here in the US. Take care.